Hey everybody, it's Nick Bosworth with the Joe Blow Movie Network, and we've got a special exclusive scoop coming your way right now for the super anticipated film, Batman vs. Superman: Dawn of Justice, from director Zack Snyder. First off, you should be aware that quite a bit of information is revealed about the main characters in this scoop. So be warned, there's spoilers ahead. Firstly, from our trusted and proven source comes the costume that Wonder Woman will in fact don in the new movie. Earlier reports indicated that her costume would be the jacket and leggings outfit, however, that is inaccurate. This Wonder Woman is ripped right from the comics and has a traditional yet sleeker costume that's quoted as being battle ready. She'll have a blue leather skirt, silver armor cuffs that reach to her elbows, golden tiara, with possibly the red star as the design, and a variation of the traditional looking red top. Her overall appearance is described as Amazon Warrior Princess and definitely not an urban reimagining. Apparently, Warner Brothers is very happy with her costume and appearance, and our own source used the word badass several times. Next comes the weaponry that Wonder Woman will be kicking ass with, which will be no less than four overall, including her shield, sword, spear, and of course, her famous lasso. It was also noted by our source that she will wear the shield on her back, much like Captain America does when she's not using it. In terms of Wonder Woman's screen time in the movie, her character will be introduced as Diana initially before we ever see her as Wonder Woman. She'll have a fair amount of screen time and will team up with Batman and Superman for the final battle against an unnamed villain who may be working for or controlled by criminal mastermind Lex Luthor. Her origin will be intentionally vague, but she is brought into the fold to show that there are other superheroes in the universe besides Superman. Now we come to the world's greatest detective himself, Batman. This new Batman is said to be a veteran crime fighter that will do anything it takes to get the job done. Superman is a follower, so they don't often see eye to eye, which is a consistent dynamic with their initial relationship. As for Batman's usual digs, Wayne Manor is there in the film, but Bruce Wayne chooses to live on the property in a modern-looking cottage by a lake. Underneath this cottage is a modernized Batcave, complete with a Batwing, the Batmobile, and all his other crime-fighting tools. Lastly, we're given a scoop on the motivation in the film for Lex Luthor, played by Jesse Eisenberg. In the film, Lex Luthor, who is rumored to have longish red hair at the beginning of the film, thinks he is God's gift to humanity and the best that humanity has to offer, which leads to his obvious hatred of Superman. Because Superman is basically a god, it makes Lex feel less than perfect. Lex tries to sway people to dislike and fear Superman, which he is successful in doing so partly. Some see Superman as a hero, while others see him as the ultimate threat. And so ends this exclusive scoop, and we thank everyone for watching. For more details on this story, visit joblow.com, and be sure to subscribe for all the latest movie news, trailers, and more.